Well, let's get to the latest on the Yeddyurappa diaries controversy. Now, Mirror Now exclusively spoke with Karnataka BJP Chief B.S. Yeddyurappa, who is at the center of this entire controversy. Now, he claims that Congress has realized their defeat and that all the allegations that are now being made are fake. These documents need to be investigated. Listen in to this exclusive conversation.
Congress party and its leaders are bankrupt of issues and ideas. They don't have any development issues to discuss in public. Basically, they are frustrated with growing popularity of the Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. Congress leaders have realized that their defeat in the 2019 elections is imminent. They have lost the battle before it began. To be frank, all the issues being raised by Congress, including one raised by them today about alleged payment of crores of rupees, has been already enquired and found that documents are fake. IT department officials have already probed this issue to find that the documents and signatures are handwritten notes are forged one. That's why I'm thinking to approach
Will you file a defamation?
Legal advisors, and I want to file a defamation case against them.
Oh, but sir, in 2017, there was a video that was released where you and Anand Kumar are seen talking to each other, and the forensic analyst took that video also.
That is irrelevant. That is.
Sir, are you saying that the video that came in 2017 was fake, sir?
I have given an answer, yeah, for all your queries.
Okay, so that's what Yeddyurappa has to say. Amita, coming across to you to really summarize what's happening. And of course, Yeddyurappa in the middle of that entire controversy, because the newspaper report says it is his diary that had these records and mentions names and speaks about some alleged transfer of money.
Well, that's correct, and that is the article that's come in the caravan. But we only got a scripted answer, Tanvi, that the BJP has really put out at this point, saying that the Congress is only trying to malign them. This story is planted in the media at an appropriate time, right before elections, and that is the answer the Karnataka BJP chief Yeddyurappa gave us as well, saying that all of these allegations are completely false, that the IT department has already probed this and has concluded that the signatures that are there in the diaries that that the Congress is calling is Yeddyurappa diaries is forged, and that there is no case against him, and this is completely closed. This chapter is closed, is what the BJP has been maintaining, and that is the answer that we got from Yeddyurappa as well. But this is something that I want to point out. In 2017, there was a video that surfaced where Yeddyurappa, along with Anand Kumar, was seen talking to each other about kickback. And this is something that the forensic report department, in fact, also confirmed as voices of both Yeddyurappa and Anand Kumar. When we categorically asked Yeddyurappa about this particular video that had surfaced in 2017, he said that that is completely irrelevant.
Yes, in fact, that video has now again surfaced and is doing the rounds, which is adding further fuel to this fire about, giving some more credence to this entire incident. But we'll have to wait and watch if anything actually happens. The big allegation there by the Congress party and, of course, in this news report is that the Income Tax Department actually had access to this diary and wanted to investigate this further, but was not allowed to do so. Now, that's what the Congress party highlighted in the news briefing today.